keeping perspective while raising a puppy and being a perfectionist?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Stop being a perfectionist. It's not going
to
be perfect.
That's challenging because I have to say, like, I'm a bit of perfectionist myself. But, whoa, with those dagger eyes.
The a bit is a bit underestimated there. So, try again.
I thought you were going to say, like, I'm not a perfectionist at all.
Oh, no, you expect perfection out of everybody else around you, for sure. For sure.
Yeah. Yes, I have high standards. We're going to go with high standards. but, you know, with a puppy, everything's a process. So it's kind of like having a child. They can only take in so much every day. And so just take it a day at a time and look, be like, yeah, today they picked up that they're not allowed to rush out of the crate. Or today we kept it together. We didn't have any accidents. Take it a day at a time. And definitely do not worry about perfection with your puppies. You want to think about the long haul and making sure you're not getting frustrated. Because if you're going for perfection with puppies, you're setting yourself up for failure and frustration. And that's the same with dogs also. Adult dogs. If you're looking for perfection, it's just not going to be there. These are live beings. I'm preaching to myself here when I say we all need more patience and to have a little bit of grace with live beings, humans, dogs, whatever it may be more patient and, it'll come. You'll see that progress and it'll be really rewarding.